Hello everybody, this guy here, my name is Chris Wood. This guy here, his name is Dale Hartwick. He is guilty of aiding in my identity theft, also hiding here in Kingston stalking. He is guilty of stabbing his wife's boyfriend, aiding police now to get out of drop charges. Him and a redhead in Napanee, goes by the name Axel Rose, real name Tony Hearns, lives on the corner of Bridge and East Street. Dale Hartwick goes back and forth between Kingston and Napanee. He is guilty also of attempted murder on me.